Here's a great tip for new Mac users. On Mac portables, the delete key backspaces or deletes backwards. If you're used to the delete key deleting forward, just hit function delete. If you want to learn more, visit your local Apple store or go to apple.com/business.